What's up, party peoples? It's your boy Renny Ren, and tonight we're going to be playing some more Metroid Dread. Without further ado, let's do the damn things, peoples. Come on. Here we go. Let's see. Let's at least try if we can beat this boss today. Let's see. Hopefully, I know we can at least get to the second stage of the fight. But yeah. Since we already seen all of this in the last episode.
Here's your Metroid meter. Although you've Metroids, it is fair since that you are now, however.
Yeah, I'm gonna skip this since we already seen on the last episode.
Faithfully so far.
Can't skip this part, but yeah.
I consider your performance here on TPR highly satisfactory, as I hope. It has even awakened your Metroid powers. I was right to let you live during our first encounter. That one glimpse you showed told me everything. Submit and offer up your power. My plan is the only way to bring order to the galaxy. Fulfill your destiny, Samus. This is an order. Disobedience will not be tolerated.
Stretch your little fingers out. Yeah. Disappointed. Yeah. Blah, blah, blah.
Thank you.
This is the part that I have trouble with. Thank you. sometimes I can't get to the second stage. He whoops my ass all the time. Always that second stage I can't get by. cannot get past that second stage part of people. That's why I'm doing the practice now. I gotta do the practice on somehow. So I'm doing it on stream. That's it. As a gameplay. Really easy now to get to the second stage. Now that I got some practice in, but it's that second stage that's hard to get. Thank you. that second stage that I can't get by. It's always the trouble. If y'all know what to do, let me know in the comments. See how easy it is? It's just that second stage, man. Get out of my face, sucker. Get out of my face, sucker. That's right. Boom! Sucker! Got rid of your armor. This is the hard part, like I said. The second stage right here. Like I said, if y'all know an easier way to get past that second stage with the wings, let me know down in the comments. Got him at the last second. This motherfucking Raven Beak, man, is a tough son of a bitch. damn it. Alright, party peoples, that's the end of the gameplay. I give it a try on the next episode. Catch you on the next episode. Later days, homies.